There we go. Now, our next poet this evening is a newcomer, I believe. So I want you to give the biggest round of applause. I'm going to steal the Comedy Society's tricks. They hate me for doing this, but it's fun to do and I like it. Power. So if I could start you clapping at a three. Think of it as like a mediocre casserole. It's not the best casserole in the world. And then we're going up to five. It's a good casserole. So it's the best. I mean, pretty better. Go for seven. No, it's all right. Yeah. Let's go for 10. Please, can you go wild for Charlotte Smith?
Yeah, so this one is an ode to my neighbour. She used to like playing Taylor Swift very late at night, so yeah. To you, my neighbour, my love, who blares out Taylor Swift at 3 a.m. without you, I could sleep. I could drift away on clouds of dreams, but your music haunts me with a beauty I cannot shake. Shake it off. I'm a new romantic, showing my sleep-deprived self to the world. Showing you I care, showing I can hear your angsty teenage love songs playing late at night because you believe that's how you get the girl. Well, it must be working because, my God, I love you so much I want to get a hammer and smash it through the walls. Grab your speaker and grasp it close to my heart. Squeeze it so hard that it breaks. And you can never play music again but fill the blank space in my heart. Okay. Also a love poem? I thought I'd do another one. So it goes, baby, I love you like Kanye loves Kanye. I love you like Romeo loved Juliet before they died in tragic circumstances. Like Paris loved Helen, I would start a war for you. Baby, I'll love you as long as the earth is round, until this eternal flame burns down, and maybe longer, if you're lucky. Baby, I love you more than Sebastian Stan, but maybe not because I love that man. I love you more than Aidan Turner and Tommy Hiddleston combined. Put any of my celebrity crushes in a line and I'll choose you. Probably. Baby, your love is like a volcano. Hot, dangerous, and you can blow at any minute. I love the way your kisses burn, but I should probably get that checked. Baby, the point is, I love you a lot. Thank you.